Hey everyone, just another update on the painting project of the 94 Toyota Previa minivan. It has been completely sanded down, multiple courses all the way up to 800 grit. Everything's been smoothed out. And we're taped up here at this point and ready to start spreading paint. We've got some door dings that were filled in, so we should get a nice smooth paint job. So hopefully the next time we see this van, it will hopefully look a lot better than it does right now, but it is fully prepped and ready for paint. We've got some replacement parts here. This was that red hood that we scored from the junkyard. It's been cleaned up. There was one ding that was filled in and it's been primered. This is a junkyard fender that was also acquired, cleaned up, primered. There actually was available online one, parts are pretty rare for this car, but there was one passenger side fender, so I did score a new one for that. We've got that all cleaned up and ready. Everything's been degreased, got rubbed down with a tack cloth 2 times, so we should be nice and dust and lint free. I was also able to score a bumper filler. This is a little metal piece that fills the gap between the body and the bumper. That one, given its position here in the front, was pretty dinged up, so I was able to score a new one, which was cool. Because the junkyard ones didn't look much better. But this is what we got going on. And again, we're doing the Rust-Oleum roll-on paint. So we'll see how that turns out. If you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe for more content like this.